where you were standing.
There we go.
Discovery, and you could people, you'll be able to say, you know what, we walked right by that. We didn't even slow down. But if you happen to be an agent, concert promoter, or high-ranking executive with the label, please feel free to come stand over here in the front row hose. Yeah, come on, yeah, you get a little closer. Don't shy.
Yeah.
Get a little closer. Yes, you. First visit person. Yeah, you. Come over here.
First visit. Wow.
Yeah.
You can bring your family. It's okay.
Yeah. You can bring the family with you too, ma'am. That was my goal, to get you and the whole family over here.
I grabbed the stuff and I put down.
That's right. Yeah, there we go. Excellent. Excellent. Now, my friends, I know you are wondering, why is this very friendly and good? Gorgeous chocolate drop of femininity with a pickup truck and landscaping equipment talking about music. It is simple. We are Mulch, Sweat, and our Shears. Landscaping is a family business, but rock is a family passion. I personally like to call it yard rock. Thank you, sir, for continuing to smile at me. You have validated me as a person. Now, my friends, my name is Mia Mulch, and while I'm not cool enough to play in the band, I am, however, cool enough to have my own funky groove. And in the short time I've had this job, I've managed to land us this very sweet gig. Okay. We snuck in the back way. So before the park officialis show up and drag us kicking and screaming off their property, me and my extremely talented family are gonna lay a little music on you completely free of charge. Do y'all like free?
Yeah!
Yeah, because I know some of y'all ain't heard the word free since you left home. Okay. Yeah. Oh, we got cousin Sparky. He's all up in the hood, gonna make us sound good. And fellas?
Yeah, baby.
Are you ready?
You know it,
Brenda. Then hit it!
Stop me up, I'm gonna stop.
long ago.
That's reasonably adequate.
Yeah, it's not bad.
Yes, it is. But you know what? We didn't bring you up here just for the ordinary stuff,
no,
sister.
Man.
No, girlfriend, we brought you up here because we know you got some goodies in your purse.
That's
okay?
Right. We want to see some of your advanced technique.
That's
like
right.
Your signature moves. Do a backflip.
Oh, the robot.
Macarena.
The robo boogie.
Watch who she is.
Ow! Ow! Ow!
What's up?
Ladies and gentlemen, we want to see your... Take some time. of fact, I feel so good, yeah. I feel like we should do a tribute.
Well, that's a good idea, man. What should we tribute?
I think we should do a tribute to the Rock and Roller Coaster right here at Disney Hollywood Studios.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
because everybody was going to see that sex show.